Here is the other way that you can log into Seesaw if you don't have a valid class code. And if you have to switch in between sisters or brothers because you're both using Seesaw, this is probably the best way to do it because you don't have to keep getting a new code. So click in the top right-hand corner, login. As you can see, my internet's a bit slow because I have to share it with my daughter. Click on I'm a student. And at the bottom, click on scan code. That's why